This year, I've admitted babies to the neonatal intensive care unit or the NICU with pertussis, also known as whooping cough. It is a deadly virus for babies without a strong immune system, and one-third of babies who get whooping cough need to be hospitalized. The babies I cared for did not die, but tragically, two infants in Louisiana have lost their lives to this bacteria. Another name you might not know for whooping cough is the 100-day cough. The symptoms can last for a long time, so when babies do wind up under my care, it's a long and hard hospitalization for both them and their families. And this bacteria can open up babies to other infections like pneumonia and has made babies I care for at risk of stroke, seizures, and in need of blood transfusions to save their lives. This is so much more than just a vicious cough. But there is good news. You could get your baby vaccinated for pertussis starting at 2 months and again at 4 and 6 months. It's not just babies that can get vaccinated. Parents, other family members, other caregivers can get their pertussis boosters when caring for an infant less than 1 year old. Pregnant women in particular should get a DTaP vaccine in the third trimester to pass antibodies to their baby. I did this in each of my pregnancies to protect my very small newborns until they could get their own shot. Getting vaccinated helps protect the smallest and most vulnerable humans in your community. Talk with your pediatrician about questions you have about whooping cough or the Tdap vaccine and boosters.